So I've taken almost 2 weeks off from throwing and I've gotten a little bit rusty. So today I'm making a vase with 4 pounds of clay just to get the muscle memory back and go through the repetitions of throwing. I have no intentions of what the shape or the design's gonna be. I'm kind of just winging it, and what I get is what I get.